Next one, guys. We're going to use our forward elbows, our crossing elbows, down elbows like we did in round one. And a little trick for you guys now as well. We're going to use that same thing. We're going to elbow when you pull down and strike through, yeah? So if I get my stance like so, I'm going to use this right hand to pull down. As I start to pull down, I step through all my distance. Bend that elbow like so and get back out of that dangerous zone, yeah? Again with that rear side. Hand pulls down as you step. Bend that elbow. Make sure that hand comes straight back. In case that elbow comes back to you. Same thing way across the other side. I'm gonna use my lead hand to pull down. I step through. I like to come down on this one. Boom, come through. Look for that cut right up the middle, yeah? Again, a couple more times. If I'm here, I use my, either side, snap back, pull down, boom, I can land like so. If you use this other one, pull down, boom, landing like so, yeah? This works really well. We're gonna have traditional stance. Normally one hand, the lead hand down a little bit further. That's always the one to pull down. If we're sitting here like this, if I'm able to pull that hand down, I can get that elbow straight over the top quite easily. The hand floating around a bit, look for it, pull it, same with that elbow, yeah? This one works really well for it down when you get a cut. Maybe if you can see how you quit, you can pull straight over the top like so, reset the arm again, yeah? So again, we got our forward elbows, pressing elbows, downward elbows, and we got our trick. Over the top, guard nice and tight, ready to go again, check, move, whatever you want to do from that point onwards, yeah? Heading that one into the round, team, let's get it!